what's up? Just trying to do some work to get my legs going and kind of bounce around now. Not so much on this foot. That's as far as I can lift it. This one I can lift all the way. That one I can, and balance wise. Balance, like I said, 3 minutes like this way. Still not so good. Getting there though. Get used to it. All right, here we go. Haven't done this for a while. Get some cardio in here. I got caught with an uppercut. Is also good for my ankle, getting used to the bearing weight, switching stances. Put a knee in there. Pretty sure most people aren't throwing knees with this thing. I see people throw elbows. This is what this tool is for. Getting your accuracy and that timing going. Your footwork, tracking the ball, aka your opponent. Woo, that was a nice fucking uppercut. Remember to do that when I throw that uppercut so I don't get caught with a right and we stuck. Pumping that unorthodox stuff. Get this uppercut. This one all day. Sniper shot. Since my right arm is still not good,
I can't touch my shoulder like I can with this one. I don't got full flexibility still with this arm. So that's why I kind of suck with my right for the last 9 months or so. So this is basically one of the things I use to repair my arm. It's not like it's hard, but it's working on the endurance. I'm building the stabilizer muscles, holding all the ligaments together. Oh yeah.